Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Metro Exodus. We are in the metro in Novosibirsk, I think it was, and we're searching for medicine for Anna. Yeah, thanks for that. Whoa. Shit.
There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there.
Collectors? What collectors? We will squeeze through here. Bioluminescent mushrooms.
Seems rather shallow.
Whoa. It's not that shallow to me.
Did you hear that?
Oh shit. I don't like the look of those things. Huh? Excuse me.
There's something in the water. We'd better get out.
Now you thought of that? Just now? Really?
We could get out here.
Or there. Come on. Oh. I was half expecting some sort of tentacle monster to come out of there.
And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too.
Yeah. You coming, old man? You are hereby ordered to deliver the captured rioters to the special department and move them out to take defensive position at Sibirskaya station at once. Looks like they use them like cannon fodder or something. Oh wait, I want to have a mushroom.
These people died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Stay at the ready.
Oh, I hope not.
Come on, and watch out!
Whoa!
Lucky as always. This isn't our metro. We've nobody to help us here if anything happens.
Yeah.
You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine.
Fine, just help me up.
I'll help you up. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on.
Yeah.
We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel.
Surprised there's no mutants yet.
I don't like these supports. The whole thing could collapse at any moment. Let's see.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, look at this dust. Seems solid enough. Let's go.
Yeah, it seems solid. Not. I bet we won't be coming back this way. Oh.
We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. This was war, after all.
They had tanks down here, damn.
They'd been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station.
Seems like they were all wearing masks. I wonder why.
Our old pal, the Dushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here. Until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange.
You feel strange? Seeing things?
Radiation. We did catch quite a lot of it.
What exactly are you seeing? Oh. Shadows. Out of here.
That was close. Damn it. I was seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into that lair. At least we're alive. Let's open that gate.
Yes, let's. And close it right after.
Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on. That's enough. Let's go.
Shouldn't we close that gate? Radiation again. Come on. The hell is this?
see those cylinders? Chlorine. The bastards just gassed the whole station. Hence the hecatomb. They sure didn't joke around here.
They killed themselves? Why? Oh, shit.
Damn! Ugh, cut off again! We're not opening that gate for sure. We'll have to go back to these service tunnels. Follow me!
Okay, lead the way, old man. Just please.
So, people here did survive for some time. We never had any communication with Novosibirsk, but assumed they had jammers too. After the bombs fell, the defense committee decided that hiding was our only chance to prevent new attacks.
There you go.
So much dust. Abandoned a long time ago. Yes, we lied to the people of Moscow. But how else were we supposed to band them together, protect them? Dead men can't enjoy freedom.
I don't know, tell them the truth maybe?
You might find something useful.
Let's make a few arrows and health thingies. Yeah. Still don't understand how there's so much radiation when no bombs fell, but
from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there to the next track tunnel.
Okay, let's go then.
That piece of iron.
Whoa. There's a kid in here?
Wait! Come on! I'll give you a boost!
How the hell is the kid alive in here? What? Oh shit. He has traps. Wait! Wait! Guessing he's a figment of our imagination or something. Can't possibly be anyone alive down here. No, don't. Where'd he go? Oh, this way. Come back. Push. Put the water again.
He didn't run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out. I'll have a look here. Hey, we know you're here.
We do? We don't know anything for sure.
Come on, boy! You're not hiding! Nothing to be afraid of!
Maybe he doesn't even talk. Well, I don't see him. Aha!
Grab him, Artyom! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kriel Klebnikov, Oscar, Rapid Response Unit. You won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
All right. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom. Aren't you with them?
Who's them?
Them? Yeah, I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
How exactly did he survive down here?
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear.
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Huh? Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff?
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait.
What?
Damn.
Oh, shit. What the fuck was that?
Give me a booster, please!
They growl like fucking lions. Give me my arrows back. Do something, eh?
Bring it on!
Let me get my arrows back. These things are expensive. Yikes! Molotov.
You like it, huh?
Are we done? Good. Where's the kid?
Look at them run! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
There he is.
Oh, he's alive!
Ow.
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
Nice door mechanism.
issue with rioters. We had a war here, you see.
Yeah, we saw.
We noticed that.
Not closing the door or anything, huh? Hey, nice, they got plants down here.
A cozy place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff, like the rich guys.
Wait, Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stalkers brought it from the SATCOM Center a long time ago.
Stalkers?
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
Yeah. I see. I don't think he's coming back.
Where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there.
Katya
says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too...
Come again, Aurora! Over! Do you copy, Aurora? Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life!
Okay, so let's get that map.
Get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
You can't go outside with the anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime.
Okay.
Look, there's even a workbench here.
If you just
way,
remove
you
your
can
backpack.
Take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going.
Your
don't forget
gun?
The ammo.
Give me.
Tell me when you're ready.
Where's this railgun?
Don't forget to restore some filters often. Won't have time to do that later.
Okay.
I'm sure this is
definitely more recent.
So where's this railgun?
The anti-rad ran out. You can't survive without it. The fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry.
Okay, well, give us the stuff and let's go. We don't have a lot of time here.
Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive.
Aren't we going to take the kid with us?
Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
I guess not. Okay. Yay, mutants. Lovely. So. Still don't understand how or where the bombs fell, if they did. Kind of bombs leaves buildings intact, but hey, what the hell. Just die. What exactly was this? Some sort of train, but with oops. Hello, pretty. Whoa, shit. No, now. What am I supposed to do now? Danger. There's no way through. Mousy. Can I get up here? I guess I can. But no. Okay, then the way must be through here somehow. Stuck. Well, this doesn't help. but there's the stairs. Metro 2034. Yeah, lovely. And there's mutants. Nope. God damn it. Making me waste all my arrows. That's great. Special mushrooms. Me lucky. Sheesh. Fuck. Just stay dead. Everybody has quieted down. Let's see if we can open this gate. I mean this gate. Anything else around here? Yes. Oh, can we take this with us, please? Okay then, let's get a move on. Meet the probably tentacly monster thingy. Yeah, that's better. Love. lovely weather for a swim through the sewers, isn't it? Stopping anymore for mushrooms. Let's see what's in here. What? Wasn't a mutant. What? Oh. Okay. The fuck are you things? Oh shit, I'm out of arrows. That's great. There's more. The fuck? It's like giant leeches or something. Oh shit, man, they hurt. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Me no like it, this place. That huge thing was probably one of those leech things, but much, much larger. Fuck are you things? Yuck. It's like from scene from Aliens or something. Oh great. Please don't spit. Yuck. Roll faster, please. Okay. I guess I have to kill them. That's great. Really, all the way back? Okay, let's do this. Just gonna shoot every leech. Lovely place this is. long is this tunnel? Shooting. Die. Kill it. Yeah. Feel much better now. And they're still alive. Come on, seriously. Maybe this isn't the best gun for this, but. Make it through. Yuck. It's just yuck. There's poisonous, there's creepy things all over. Leeches in the water and on the walls. Sounds like a party to me. Oh, goody. Fuck! No, stay away. Well, where did you all go now? Let's recharge this all the way. Yeah. This is worse than tentacle monsters. Fucking gross leech monsters.
blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, you too, mister. The filter command. Let's make some healthy packs. Oh, I hope this is the end of it. Lots of supplies on him. Wonder if that was the dad or something. Oh no, you don't. Get the hell away. Bad leech monster. Whoa! Spitting leeches. Gah. Okay, I'm not going through here. Fuck it. Supposed to go anyway. I see you there. Can I jump? No. Okay. I guess I can. Can I jump over there? Nope. Shit. What? I died? Really? Fuck. Don't tell me I have to go through that gross ass place. Oh no. Not the beginning. Okay. Well, I guess this is a good place to end it, and I'll resume once I'm back over there and done with the boat. So yeah, I'll see you then, guys. Bye.